Hey guys, the Neoliberal Round on the Neoliberal Corporation, Ronaldo McKenzie. I am down here in Germantown, Pennsylvania, Philadelphia. And I had an opportunity to interview Stop the Violence March, right? Organized by young people. They're having they marched from Tulipa Hocken and Baton and the Roosevelt High School and came all the way down to MLK. And here we are, guys, at the Stop the March campaign. I had a chance to interview some people. The violence campaign here in Philadelphia, Germantown, and later on you will hear the interviews that I had. Hi, with several. Here we go. How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
I am Ronaldo, and I'm going to be this evening.
Hi, I'm Councilwoman Cindy Dias, everyone. I'm going to do
hi. Oh, Councilwoman, thank you guys. I'm going to say hi.
You
are doing the violence.
Yes.
Okay.
Too many guns on the street. Gotta do something about it.
Thank you guys. Come on down. Okay.